action.
Hi, Jimmy. My name is Thomas Smith. I'm in fifth grade, 10 years old, and I go to Condon Park Elementary School. I am in the regionals for the Inventors Fair. My invention is the Puppy POW leash holder. My problem was that my family was always tripping over my dog's cable tie-up, a.k.a. cable. Slash leash.
You're still here.
The leash holder, the leash goes in like this, and you screw it to your house or your deck post, or anything you want, you need, you have post or something to screw it to, and you can also take it out like a hack, and you can have your leash so you have it for a walk. Take your dog for a walk. Then it comes out, and it can move like this for the hinge, so it gives the dog a little bit more running room. Alright, that's my invention. See you soon. It's a little bit like science. Cut that part out.